we have this Kerry Hill ewe and her lamb in here. Hey, darling. Because mom needs treatment. So she's in here as it's closer to the house. The lamb has a heat lamp to help it stay warm easier. And we're having to clear out the other half of the goat pen and put a sheep in here instead of the goats. Because this morning we found all four goats in there with an absolutely terrified sheep and lamb. Silly creatures.